Hey there and welcome to another video. After watching this video, you'll be able to use the BCC glow effect or the BCC sky glow effect in your montages that you are gonna create. You can use this effect in literally any video and add sky glow or any type of glow in your video that makes your video even more super cool, and you can boast about that video on your IG page. So without any further ado, let's get started. So the first thing that you need to do is to go to the link in the description and download this file called as Continuum. You will get this file right in the description. Once you have downloaded the file, you will see something like this on your desktop or wherever you have downloaded the folder. Once you are here, you need to extract this zip file onto your desktop or wherever you want to extract it. It will take some time and it will be done very, very soon. So once it is extracted, you need to open the folder which it has created. Once you do that, you will see three files over here. One will be the crack, the other is the APK or the application, and third is the readme, which is basically useless. And then you need to click on the application and install this application just like you do in any other application. Now once you are here, you need to click on the accept file. Keep all these boxes checked, and over here it will ask you for some customer information. Make sure to enter the correct information of your first name, the last name, organization, the email address, your phone number and the country. Once you give all of these required details over here, you need to click on the next option. Once you click on next, you need to give it the location where it will install the application. It's a very, very small file size, so you can just give any location without hassle. It will take some time to download. And once it is installed on your computer, it will say you something like this, which will say activate. You need to click on the last option, which says complete installation without entering a license. Once you click on that, just click on next. Once it is done, just click on finish and exit out of this. Now is the main part. Go to the folder that you have extracted and go to the crack file. You will see four files over here. You need to copy these files and paste it into the original directory of this application. Go ahead and search for Boris FX. Okay, so now you need to paste this into the original directory of the application. So go to the C drive or wherever you have installed it. You will see Boris FX file over here created, which is on the top right here. Once you see the Boris FX file over here, you need to open it. Go to the Continuum AE option over here and then open 12 folder over here. Then you can open LIB and then paste all the four files directly over here. Make sure you paste all these files at the correct location as shown in the video. Just give it all the permissions and click on continue. And now my friend, you have successfully downloaded and cracked BCC sky glow effect. Now all you need to do is to open Premiere or After Effects. This plugin basically works in both of the applications. Make sure your clip is absolutely ready and then you can apply this on any clip you desire. All you need to do is to go to the effects panel and search for BCC. You'll be left with all the effects over here. You need to click on the effect that you need to have. I'll select the BCC fast film glow and add it on the adjustment layer I have created. Now over here I can basically control literally anything, the color, the intensity, the radius and every single thing that I have over here. You can find the best settings which you love, or you can watch another tutorial for this. If you want a tutorial for using this plugin from me, then make sure to leave a comment below. Alright, so that is it for this video. I wish you have successfully downloaded this application on your computer and you can now start using this beautiful plugin. And if you do, then don't forget to turn the like button from gray to blue and subscribe my channel with the notifications turned on for more such videos from this side. So that is all for this video. Catch you in the next one.